Plantations and Graves. Democrats have no concern for the illegal immigration problem that they created by having an open-door policy regarding immigration. Florida and Texas are not sanctuary states. Therefore, it only seems logical that these people should be able to go somewhere that is a sanctuary state. However, when we do send them there, Democrats call on the National Guard to get rid of them. They are dealing with a small percentage that border towns are having to deal with every day. Democrats do not want to deal with illegals, as the party has been deeply racist from the earliest days of the party. Pelosi has gone on record to say that the immigrants could be picking crops due to the labor shortage.
We have a shortage of workers in our country, and you see even in Florida, some of the farmers and the growers saying, why are you shipping these immigrants up north? We need them to pick the crops down here.
How about we stop incentivizing people to not work and make it harder to be on welfare? Then that problem would dry up. This says nothing about the border towns that are running out of places to bury these immigrants when they drown in the Rio Grande. Democrats do not care about the lives that are lost or where these people are, as long as they do not have to deal with them. I really hope you enjoyed that preview. Be sure to listen to the full Catholic Conservative podcast, available now at Buzzsprout, or wherever you listen to your podcasts. Until next time, this is Luke Paulson, the Catholic Conservative.